Hello, बच्चे लोग, how are you? What's going on? I think your exams are coming nearer and nearer, and you must be spending more time in your reading and your lessons. But I think you will be really fresh if you listen to Dipti Nani's new story. Today I have come with a story of birds, and especially a bird named Red-Wattled Lapwing. Once upon a time, there lived one nice couple of birds called Red-Wattled Lapwing. This couple was staying near the seashore, and both of them lived very happily. But the female bird was all the time scared of the sea. She used to tell her partner that she was scared of the sea. She was scared of the ocean near them. But the male bird always told her not to worry about anything and live happily. Now the time came when the female bird had to lay the eggs. She laid the eggs and both of them were very happy. You know, most of the birds lay their eggs in the nest. But this bird lays the eggs on the ground. So the female bird laid the eggs and both of them were extremely happy. After some time, they thought of going in search of some grains. And both of them thought of going, but they were worried about the eggs. But the male bird said not to worry at all, because there was no one around and there was just the sea there. So both of them went out for some grains, for some food. When they returned after some time, they could not find their eggs there. And the female bird was very, very unhappy. And she started weeping and crying and screaming when she did not see her eggs. And then they thought what to do. And both of them were sure that the eggs were taken by the sea. So first, the female bird screamed and shouted at the sea to give her the eggs, but the sea did not reply. Then both the birds gathered many birds and they thought of doing something. But many birds, but the sea, the ocean was very big. So they called all the birds from the world around. And even Garuda the king, who is known to be the vehicle of Lord Vishnu, also came, and all of them held one meeting, and they decided that each and every bird should take one stone in the beak and then throw it in the sea. Now some birds were small, some were big, so whatever they could pick up, whatever size of stone they could pick up, they picked up. And they started throwing stones in the sea. And all the birds together, and everybody had some stone in their beak. Now seeing all this and all the birds throwing stones at the sea was scared, was afraid. And he said, "Stop, stop, stop. Please don't attack, don't attack." And then he said, "I'm sorry." And he apologized and he said that he would give the eggs back to the birds. And then he also promised not to harass anybody in future. He gave the eggs back and all the birds were very happy, and the parents of these eggs, they were also very happy. And all of them started screaming and dancing in joy. So, did you like my story? What do you learn from the story? We learn from the stories that we should not trouble or harass anybody. Secondly, united we stand. If we all are together, we can always be successful in achieving something. If you cannot do something just by yourself, you take help of others. And if you all are in group, if your friends are in group, if many people are in group, you can achieve what you want and you can be successful. Even in the time of difficulty, if many people are together, then they can face any difficulty or any problems. If you like my story, do share, like, and if you have not subscribed, do subscribe for free and do press the notification icon. And till I come with a new story, take care, do your studies properly and listen to my stories. Bye. Love you, bachche logo.